Hi, I'm showing you the impressionistic painting technique for this week. What you will need is a large sheet of paper. I have a 12 by 18. Also, your choice of color of construction paper. I chose black. You'll need a couple sheets of wax paper. That's what I have, or any other kind of paper that doesn't soak in. Because you're going to be putting paint on this and then kind of like stamping it on your paper. I also have a glue stick to tape down my vase once I cut it out, a pair of scissors, my paint, which I have blue, purple, and yellow today, and I also have a bunch of paintbrushes. So what you'll do is you'll start by folding your paper the long ways in half, and then you will cut out the shape of a vase. Now, once you have that cut out, you will then glue it to your white sheet of paper. And then once you have your vase on your paper, like so, you will then begin painting. You'll take a piece of wax paper and fold it in half, make a crease, open it up, and then you'll take your paint and you'll put daubs of paint on your paper. And you don't have to be very skilled with this part, just kind of put them on, because then what we'll be doing is folding the paper in half, opening up your paper, and using this dot to smush on your paper. And you'll pick it up 3 different times and put the paper down, and you'll end up with spots on your paper that begin to look like flowers. I'm gonna do this a few times to get my bouquet of flowers, I think. So that's how it's beginning to look. And I'll do a couple more of these, and I will come back once I have more done. Okay, now this is my bouquet, and I'm going to let it dry for a little bit, and I'm actually going to add in a couple stems to these flowers. And the idea of impressionistic painting is that it gives the impression of whatever you're trying to create. In this case, it's flowers in a vase. And impressionistic paintings look better from... Thank you for watching.